Rob Bills from Emmerson Resources joins me now on Skype. Rob, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew, and to listeners.
Some early indications here from your drilling program at Mount Ledley at Kadungle. Rob, so far so good. You like what you see?
Yes, Andrew. Look, we made the ASX announcement today. Visible results from the diamond drill core, as you say, from the second hole particularly. Visible chalcopyrite, looking very encouraging.
And this is part of a three-hole program at Mount Ledley, is it?
That's correct. So this hole will go to around 500 odd metres and, you know, then move on to the third hole. Once we finish this program, obviously send off the results for assaying and potentially come back for another later on.
And you've mobilised a second rig to kick off a drill program a little bit further north at your other prospect there, Trigg.
That's correct, Andrew. So they're both connected. We think basically this is one large system. We've got a porphyry copper style of mineralisation at Mount Ledley, a deeper copper gold system. Up at Trigg, what we're seeing there is epithermal veins, so gold veins, much shallower. We think they're both related, so obviously a big system over sort of 4-odd square kilometres, so quite exciting in terms of the size.
And in terms of these targets where you're drilling, these were thrown up by your IP geophys survey done not too long ago.
Correct. Look, take a step back. We targeted New South Wales based on some new predictive kind of technology that we used in terms of working out where we think the next big deposits in New South Wales are going to occur. We used that. We picked up 5 projects in New South Wales based on that. Kadungle's one of them. And then as we have zoomed into the project, we've used district sort of scale exploration to define where to actually drill. So as you say, these holes at Kadungle and Trigg were based on some deep penetrating geophysical surveys.
And you're paying for this drilling?
We are, yeah. So this is not part of the Evolution joint venture. This is 100% Emmerson. So, potential, you know, results here, great upside for Emmerson and shareholders.
So over the next couple of months, Rob, hopefully you're looking to wrap up drilling by the end of the year, are you?
We're hoping, Andrew. Depends a little on, how the season turns out, whether we have to stop for rain or thunderstorms. But we're hoping to wrap up by sort of Christmas, results January from this program. We've also got some results coming through from our other projects in New South Wales. So we've been on the ground there, our other major projects, Wellington, and there's a project nearby called Firefield, and then down south to Morris Sebastopol. So we've potentially some rock chip sampling results from those. Also, we've been working on our Tennant Creek project in the Northern Territory as well. Just finished drilling there, so potentially some results there in February as well.
Plenty to look forward to in the new year, Rob. Good to speak to you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Andrew.